Edison locomotive. For the safety of our younger riders, we ask the adults with them place themselves on the outside of the road. That's not practical. Make sure the kids are held easily within your reach. Thank you. And for the rest of the day, make sure you're always seatbelt trained in motion. Arms, legs, hands, feet, especially heads, must be inside the car at all times by national eating or drinking. We are embarking on the Greenfield Village, our traditional stop. What's the Susquehanna Plantation and one of Smith's Creek Depot? My name is Jim. I'll be your conductor. Get ready for the ride. If you have any questions or anything you're seeing or hearing, stop me on the station platform. Our journey today begins at the Ford Farm, built in 1861 in what is now Dearborn, Michigan. The farmhouse was the birthplace of Henry Ford, one of the greatest industrial figures of the 20th century. Mr. Ford was born on the 30th day of July in the year 1863. Just beyond the Windmill Main Street, we have the Wright Brothers Shelter Cycle Shop. Both buildings from Dayton, Ohio. Further up the street, Sir John's Bank is serving refreshments. And don't forget, when you're on Main Street, you're never too far from the customer shop. Safe to leave the train from the left side of the car.